All right, hey, so when you're planning out your laundry room, think about this. Recessed dryer vent, of course, and that's so your hose doesn't get all mashed and cause a fire hazard. Your vent is gonna be going vertical, but if your laundry room is butted up to the exterior of the house, then you'll be able to run the vent horizontal and just less likely to be a fire hazard. So let me know in the comments, would you accept a vertical dryer vent in your house?